anchored in Petropavlovsk Bay. It's about 6 in the morning. Sky's just beginning to lighten up in the east. It's 7 a.m. Sun is not to be seen yet. It should be rising behind those mountains there to the east. Snow-capped mountains. Still 7 a.m. I'm on the port side of the ship now, which is facing west, and here's the Petropavlovsk Bay and the submarine base. These that existed in the Cold War is somewhere on the other side of this bay. I don't think it's used too much anymore, not for submarines. Here's the square, Lenin Square. Huge. The statue is huge. And here's a set of stairs going down from one street to the So tell me, what do you think of this country?
So far, so good.
Where's the market, right? Where do the people shop?
But I think this is a theater because up there is the 21st of September.
Here's the walk up the hill to the cannon memorial. At least that's what I expect to see. Took this side trip. Hope I can make it back on this beach. If not, it's gonna be long. I think I can make it. A lot of people have come here. I won't even get wet. What is this? A toll booth? Up ahead is my destination, where Judy's waiting for me. Here's Petropavlovsk at night. Well, it's overcast and about close to 5:30, so it's starting to get dark. And I just wanted to see if I could find those cannons from here. And I believe they are there. Let's see. There's the walkway that I took down, and I believe that's where the cannons are.